ربي الله. I have no doubt about that.
This soul has only one objective. Allah created it to have a very strong connection with Allah, its creator.
Because we are taking our guidance from the one who created us. A timeless law. A law that came down with mercy and will permeate our lives with mercy.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the creator of the universe.
What is the barrier يحول بين المرء وقلبه that bars you from Allah? It's that same barrier that bars us from returning to Allah.
He forgets death. He forgets the grave. He forgets a day will come that he will die and he will have to stand in front of his creator.
Knowing for sure that you will die, yet you have not prepared the grave.
We sin day and night. Day and night we sin in private. If people around us knew the sins that we do, they would not even want to know us. All of us, we sin.
And there are some mistakes, some sin that we make that really causes us to cry from the depths of our heart.
This is the day that you should worry about.
On that day, all of us will be feeling guilty. All of us will be hanging our heads in regret.
Who can go to bed every night and ensure that their qalb, their heart is pure, clean?
The heart is full, and we have to fill the heart with something.
Why and how so? O Muslim, no matter how sinful you are, do you think that you alone, single-handedly, have committed so many sins that you can encompass Allah's mercy?
A tawbah is a U-turn. When do you make a U-turn? When you're going the wrong direction.
Allah said, ask me and I will give you.
But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is not flawed. He is perfect. He has no deficiency and no flaw.
What life is that? And you reach 60, 70, your children desert you and you die alone.
Islam is hereafter centric. It's not about this dunya. It's not about, you know, the material things we can gain in this dunya of fame, of money, of status. It's about the status we can achieve in the hereafter.
That we are called upon not to just be a Muslim in name, not to just come from a Muslim family, but to practice Islam.